This is Adam Lennons with Hoops 360 and Swanee Sports Academy. Speed and agility training doesn't always have to be done in a gym or on a field. Get out of your comfort zone and try a sand-based workout. It will challenge your body's balance, proprioception, and core strength while changing directions in an unstable environment.